Okay, so I'm in Corona Del Mar today, and I'm in this little neighborhood called Cameo Shores. So I'm driving down here, drive like your kids live here. Okay, I'm gonna go a little quicker. This is like a nice little neighborhood, Corona Del Mar. There's still some original owners here, but they're dying, and all the yuppies are moving in. So this is what's going on. This is like the cutest little neighborhood, though. This is the best place to live, bar none. And so, here we go. We'll go down here. Like, what I'll show you by everyone's, like, the people are getting old and dying, and then the houses are being sold. These are kind of old people have been here like 20, 30 years. So you got this and that. And you got, that's a new house. It's a newer house, probably 80s. And then you have all these, like, pretty nice. Corona Del Mar. Okay, we'll go straight here. There's going to be some congestion because there's a lot of contracting going on here, so I didn't want to go this way, but here I am. So this is what's going on. A lot of traffic. Cute guys in the car. These guys know how to do it right, that's what I'm saying. They're building and working right at the beach, and they're in these gorgeous, gorgeous homes. So they're hiring, everyone's hiring. Got a lot of stuff going on here. So great. Okay, got more stuff going on. Okay, new construction. That's just kind of what's going on in Cameo Shores. So we got some old houses that are being sold. Here we go. We've got like three or four houses on this street. That's an original and sold. They're like remodeling. Everyone wants gigantic houses here. Even though the average statistic on the guys that live in Corona Del Mar are like 76 and single. And then there's a lot of women that live here too that are single. So it's pretty much a bunch of old singles. Oh, this is a nice little house for lease. Okay. Done.